Hey e-commerce friends, in this video I would like to give you a few actionable tips on how you can improve your quality score and get lower cost per clicks, therefore a better return on investment when you're spending money on Google Ads. So the first thing is to make sure that you're checking your ad quality score on a regular basis. You can do so either manually in the Google Ads dashboard directly when you look at the keyword level, or you can use tools such as Adalysis or Optimizer, which have a unique and dedicated display where you can make those check-ins on a regular basis. The second thing what you want to do is to do A/B split testing of your ad copy or ad creatives. So you want to make sure that you are testing your ad copy and see whether you can get a better click-through rate by testing different patterns, such as, for example, using benefits over a call to action and so forth. Another tip would be to go and optimize your landing page. Make sure that the messaging is consistent with your ads. Also, go and optimize your speed. All those tips will be factored in and will be measured by Google Ads. Remember, Google Ads is using little bots to check your landing page on a regular basis. This is what they're just doing like in Google SEO, those spiders and crawlers. All right, those are a few actionable tips on how you can improve your quality score. If you want to get more tips like that one, then go to our website at WonderAds, that's with a U, and WonderAds.agency, and subscribe to our newsletter. And we talk in the next video. Talk to you soon. Bye.